In October 2020, a major collision took place at TG Berua's anchorage near Malacca Straits between Bahamas registered tanker vessel MT Strovolos and Dredger Ocean Line 5001. At that time, the tanker was moored alongside a supply vessel. Because of the collision, the tanker sustained damage above the waterline on its port side hull and the cargo deck. No crew was injured and no pollution was reported. The vessels remained stuck together for several hours before being separated. Tanker went to Singapore for repairs, the dredger arrested in Malaysia. Actual cause of the collision is not known. Actions that should have been taken by anchored vessel are maintaining proper lookout by sight and hearing, anchor watch to be maintained, officer on watch should have called master in case of close quarter situation, sound signal should have been used in case the intention of other vessel was not clear or for attracting attention of other vessel. Day signal should have been used. Anchor chain should have been slacked. Main engine should have been used for immediate maneuvering. Actions that should have been taken by dredger are proper lookout by sight and hearing, as well as by all available means appropriate in the prevailing circumstances and conditions. Extra lookout should have been posted when transiting heavy density traffic area. Master should have been on the bridge. Officer on watch should have called master in case of close quarter situation. Whistle should be blown if intention of other vessel is not clear, and vessel should have proceeded at safe speed. Collision regulation rules of road should be followed for navigation action as per suggestion given below. Rule number 2, rule number 5, rule number 6, rule number 18, rule number 30, and rule number 34. Following points should be considered when taking navigation action. Handing over or taking over should be done properly. Checklist or company policies should be complied. Proper lookout should be maintained at all times. Watch level in bridge and engine room to be increased in heavy density area. Master standing orders to be followed and rest hour to be complied with. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Share the channel with your friends too. We are now on Koo app and Telegram also. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.